Alright, there's this move I've learned from the internet for wrestling. It's called the SuperDuck. Let's roll these up real quick. So, you're wrestling your opponent. You put your knee down, your right knee, and your hand down. And his wrist is right here, right? You pull it towards you. You go behind and grab him at the back. Practice this with a partner. Let's do it one more time. I've got my little brother on it so much times, bro.